Hello friends, here we are going to show you the real-time demo of our fall detection system. We are going to simulate a fall and we will show you how good or how real-time our system is working. For the system to work, we need to run our code first, and that's what we are doing right now, and the module has been run right now. The moment it is run, the system is all set to detect the fall, and we are going to simulate a fall from Kaushik right now, who is wearing the system in his hands. So you can see that right now he is simulating a fall here, and he is just acting as if he is going to fall. And the moment he has fallen, we are expected to get a call here in the GSM unit. And yes, we got a call. So our system is all perfect and it is working fine for the real-time check also. So when the elderly falls, we will immediately get the call and alert to save them properly. Now, our system has to be proven that it is working effective even inside the restrooms or washrooms. So to prove this concept, without even this equipment, without even this wearable setup, we are going to go into the bathroom and see if our proposed system is going to alert when there is a fall inside the bathroom. Now Kaushik is going to remove this and we are going to test the fall inside the bathroom appropriately. Can you please remove it? Now the system is removed one after another, which means the wearable is removed. We have considered the matter of fact that the elderly would not like to wear anything when they are inside the bathroom. So we have removed the system, and the next step is to simulate and to test if our system is working fine inside the bathroom. Friends, you can understand that we are having an IR transmitter and receiver at the entrance of the toilet to determine if the elderly person has entered the toilet. And we are going to block the IR transmitter and receiver source to let the system know that the elderly person has gone inside the toilet. The moment you get into the toilet and if you fall inside the toilet, we are going to get a call right away in our mobile through the GSM unit. So let's go into the demo right away here, and we are going to block the source right now in front of you. The source is blocked, and now we will have to simulate the fall. So we are going to simulate the fall inside the bathroom. So that's a sensor that we have used, and the plate will understand that we have fallen and it will generate an output, and immediately we are getting a call right even from the toilet without even having the wearable. So inside the bathroom we protect you through this system, outside the bathroom we protect you through this system. So the wearable will help you outside the toilet, this system will help you inside the toilet.